And there it goes. Ryanair.
ITV2.
I'm filming now. Hopefully it turns on and shoots down here.
There's no lights there.
Aye. See, it's turning. Oh, see the jet?
I see that to you.
A320, I think. Yeah, A320. 15 and no husband. Because birthing is to good use at once. Is it there? Maybe it landed in his taxi.
Oh, I think so.
We can see another 737-800 jet to holidays. Then off in the distance you can see, well, not really the distance, it's not that far away, but you can also see that easy jet as well. And a lot of planes on the runway. I mean, taxiway today. It's quite a lot. Hopefully I can see one taking off soon. So yeah. But look at that. Right, so I know what planes mean. I was just talking to one of the people here and he told me that this one here at the end, I'm going on that one. Over there you can see an A320. Oh, as you can see there's a 737, an A320, 737 and 737. Then if you look over there, that's another jet to a plane and of course another easy jet. And another easy jet means it's an A320. So, we're going to board the plane. Right here, we're going on. Very noisy engines on the plane. That's a good thing. I like noisy engines. This plane. Plane right there. So we're getting on board right now. Let's go. Look at that.
Time.
we're just going to start the taxiing. As you can see, I think it might be a Bombardier Gulfstream possibly. Looks like a Gulfstream. There's another one.
Is it a Cessna or not?
Where's the Cessna?
Is it coming out of here?
Oh yeah, a little Cessna. Yeah, so overall a great landing. Thank you for watching.